This video was brought to you by the ILC. Hi there once again. Welcome to episode 14, where we'll be sketching the graphs of parabolas given an equation. Let's give this a try. Before we get to sketching, I want to talk first about the general form of a parabolic equation. And it goes y equals a times the quantity x minus h squared plus k. The x and the y are the same letters as what you're used to, but the a, the h, and the k, here, here, and here, are all going to be replaced with numbers, and I want to briefly go over what they all mean. The a is called the vertical stretch. Now, what a does is modify how steep the parabola is. If the number is bigger, that makes the parabola more steep, and if the number is smaller, that makes the parabola wider. Now, this number can also change the direction of the parabola. If a is positive, that means that the parabola opens up, and if a is negative, the parabola will open down. Now, the h and the k dictate the x-coordinate and the y-coordinate of where the vertex is located. I want to draw your attention to the signs in front of the h and k. Notice that the k is positive. That means that the y-coordinate of the vertex will be the same sign as the number that's on the outside of the parentheses. Also notice there's a negative sign in front of h. That means that the coordinate will be the opposite of the number that's in the parentheses. Let's go ahead and do an example to make sense of this. So in our example, we're going to sketch the graph of y equals 2 times the quantity x minus 3 squared minus 4. I'm going to go ahead and label each of these a, h, and k so we remember what each of them are. The first thing we'll do is try to plot the vertex. So we can see from the number on the outside that the y-coordinate of our vertex is just going to be the same sign as what's written outside. So we'll put minus 4 as our y. Now, inside the parentheses, we have negative 3, but remember that the sign is opposite when it's inside the parentheses. So our x-coordinate is not negative 3, it is positive 3. And our y-coordinate, since we have a negative 4 on the outside, is still negative 4. Let's plot that point. We'll just go over by 3, and we'll go down by 4. We'll put our vertex right there. That'll be our first point. Once we've gotten that first point, we now need to get a second point. Here's what we'll do to get that second point. We're going to add 1 to the x, and then add the value of a to the y. Our a being this number in front of the parentheses. So for our second point, we will go 3 plus 1 is 4. And since a is positive 2, negative 4 plus 2 is negative 2. So our second point is 4, negative 2, which will be about here. Now, if you wish, you can also make a third point, just to help you draw the parabola a little bit easier. Once again, we're going to start from the vertex 3, negative 4. And we're going to do something similar to what we did last time. Rather than adding 1 to the x-coordinate, we're going to subtract 1. However, we will still add a to the y-coordinate, which again is 2. So 3 minus 1 is 2. Negative 4 plus 2 is still negative 2. We can plot that point as well. Go over 2 and down 2. There's our third point. To finish the parabola, we'll just connect all the dots and draw our curve. And it's not perfect, but it's good enough for our purposes. And that's how you sketch a parabola. If you want more practice with this, we'll do this a little bit more next episode. I'll see you there.